After watching this video, you will be able to understand how long after eating fish can you drink milk? There's a precaution to all seafood lovers that you must not drink milk after eating seafood. However, there is no scientific evidence if milk can be harmful after eating fish. In general, this rabbinical teaching in the Jewish religion, Ayurveda, or a field of medicine that promotes a healthy lifestyle in India, proposed the same theory as the rabbinical beliefs. Starchy foods could not go together with high-protein foods, but it would not directly create a danger to your health. It would only lead to indigestion. Before having more information about how long after eating fish can you drink milk, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Health and lifestyle views. Keeping up with the Ayurvedic philosophy will help you improve your healthy lifestyle. As mentioned, they are also in line with the rabbinical beliefs that fish and milk cannot go together because of the opposite effects it has on our body. According to them, fish produces a higher protein and fatty acids versus milk, which is a good source of almost all ingredients like a glass of milk, iodine, calcium, and vitamin B2. They have also called this phenomenon a cooling and heating effect, which is approved by some nutritionists that fish and milk should not be taken together if you have a weak digestive and/or immune system. This phenomenon was supported by nutritionist Dr. Tapasya Mundra that milk has a cooling effect on the body while the fish has the opposite. Nutritionist and Ayurvedic expert Dr. B.N. Sinha said that fish is considered a vegetarian product and consuming it with milk may produce tamas guna, which speaks about a philosophic concept on darkness and energy. This is the main reason it causes a digestion imbalance. Ask the rabbi. In Jewish law, it is suggested that eating fish with milk may not be classified under their classic law of kashrut, which is mandatory law by the Jewish faith in what is permissible to eat or not. Perhaps the milk and fish combination is just part of their religious beliefs, and there's nothing scientific meaning to it. Whatever is not listed in the kashrut is ultimately prohibited in the Talmud because they believe that this is also concerning to hygienic practices. Effects of milk and fish combination. There were reports that white patches were appearing after consuming fish and milk, but that's not because of bad food combinations, rather the result of your weak immune and digestive system. The proposition of Ayurveda was opposed by nutritionist Dr. Anju, saying that there's no danger in eating fish and milk together because there is no clear scientific explanation on this food combination. Even though there's no harm, precautionary measures and consumption in moderation should be considered. How long after eating fish can you drink milk? Conclusion. It is more important that before you eat these foods together, you should verify its nutritional value and consider some common opinions from your family, friends, or even health experts if it is a true concern for your health. Just in case you have an imbalanced digestive tract, it is suggested to stop experimenting, or you might end up with a one-way ticket to the emergency room.